Hrithik Roshan turned a year older recently. On his special day, B-Town stars took to their social media handles to shower love and wishes on the actor. They posted cool pictures with the Krish actor and penned heartful notes for him. But what caught our attention is Juhi Chawla's post for Hrithik. The actress mentioned that she will plant 1,000 trees for Hrithik Roshan on his birthday. She wrote, and I quote, 1,000 trees for you, Hrithik. You're a superlative actor. I'm always amazed when I watch you on screen. Acting, dancing, good looks, sincerity, you have it all. God bless you. And thank you and Gudduji for your generosity on my birthday. The actress also shared an unseen video from an event featuring Hrithik Roshan and Shah Rukh Khan. Hrithik's ex-wife Susan Khan also shared a special post. She posted a video featuring the actor and their sons. Happy, happy birthday, Ray. You are an amazing dad. Ray and Rids are so, so lucky to have you as theirs. May all your dreams and wishes come true today and always. Big hug. Hashtag father-son goals, she wrote. अनुष्का शर्मा, शाहिद कपूर, विक्की कौशल, कटरीना कैफ, रकुलप्रीत सिंह, भूमि पेडनेकर एंड मेनी मोर पोस्टेड पिक्चर्स ऑफ द एक्टर अलॉन्ग विद स्वीट नोट्स. अहेड ऑफ हिज बर्थडे, ऋतिक रोशन टुक टू हिज इंस्टाग्राम हैंडल टू इंट्रोड्यूस हिज न्यू पेट मोगली. ही पोस्टेड अ क्यूट वीडियो ऑफ हिज फरी फ्रेंड एंड इट इज अनमिसेबल. Also presented the first look of Vedha in Vikram Vedha. The film is slated to release on September 30, 2022. On the work front, Hrithik has some interesting projects in the pipeline. He is a part of Fighter with Deepika Padukone and Anil Kapoor. On his birthday, he unveiled his first look from Vikram Vedha. The film is slated to hit the big screen this year. It also stars Saif Ali Khan and Radhika Apte in pivotal roles.